UNLV head football coach Tony Sanchez won't be going anywhere for a while. Sanchez has signed on for a few more years. The athletic department and Sanchez have agreed to a contract extension through 2021. Under Sanchez's new contract, last year marked only the third time in program history that UNLV won more games than the previous season for a second straight year.